daw after 20 minutes, ito na po yung outcome ng Mexican rice. Tignan niyo. So very milky. Talaga very yung texture po niya talaga iba. So this is it. This is the finish. Ito po yung outcome ng Mexican rice. Nothing. Okay? You try it for your family. Luto po kayo nito. Sarap talaga. Ay, sipon po. Sorry. Ito po. Sarap. Mmm. Perfect po. I love my own. Mmm. Ready to eat. I'm getting hungry now. Mmm. So, my Mexican rice. See? Very good. I recommend it to you. Okay, bye.